happy that we got the win today. We've had a couple of tough games away from home, so it's great to have a win here. Great to have a win on Friday as well. And thanks to everyone who came down to support us today. Really helps to have you guys cheering for us, so thank you.
They did make a lot of noise.
Yeah.
Yeah, come on guys, show them.
Yeah, and the first half was really tight, and I think we found on Friday that our third quarter wasn't a great one. So I think everyone dug really deep to try and execute what we've done in training this week to kind of pull out a championship quarter in a way in that third quarter. So really happy with the win, happy with the performance.
And so, you defensive unit yourself and Emily in the back there as well. So if I struggled to get anything past you guys, you've got really good together to move into the back half of the season.
Yeah, it's been good. It's been obviously up and down, like those guys have been away for a few weeks and I think we've been trying to find our feet again, but today felt really good, felt really connected to everybody and I'm really happy for that building forward.
Yeah, great to get the win under our belts and feeling in terms of performance. I'm really glad in terms of the way the girls have started both on Friday and today. Credit to Stars in terms of the way they came out in that second quarter to put us under pressure, but really proud of the way the girls responded at half time and really came hard out both in attack and defence in that third quarter.
It feels like, especially moving into the back end of the season and wanting to get into those playoff positions, every match counts and that one really was important to you.
I know it sounds so cliche, but absolutely. So points on the board count and so do goals. So we have to make sure we're really clinical on our given. And any time we gain possession, we have to convert. So we have to keep teams down in terms of goals and we have to make sure we're nailing ours.
Are you confident the team is at where you want it to be at this stage? And are you sort of growing as you move into the back end of the season?
We're still growing, both individually and collectively. You know, while we've done some great stuff tonight, there's lots of stuff we need to tweak. We've got to take the good stuff, both from the prize game and today. But yeah, you know, I'm pleased with the way the girls respond. It's been a hard couple of weeks and they've really got their heads down in training over this week.
And obviously we saw Jess go down quite hard. How's she doing after the match?
She's pretty buoyant, you know, Jess is always smiling and giggly. She puts such a good shift on attack and defence. So disappointed, you know, that she has to come off her injury. We'll reassess and see where she is and I'm sure she'll be fine.
Brilliant. Well, best of luck. We'll be back here on May 21st when you get to Northumbria. So